was born by the river in a little tent. Oh, and just like the river, I've been running ever since. It's been a long time coming, but I know a change gon' come. Oh, yes, it will. It's been too hard to live it, 'cause I'm afraid to die. 'Cause I don't know something.
Williams, Redbones Blues Cafe.
It's been a long change gonna come.
So Redbone started in 1996, December 1996. We celebrated our 15-year anniversary last year, and now we're going into our 16th year. We are located in Kingston, capital of Jamaica, which I'm sure lots of people know. We started as a jazz and blues restaurant, specifically with Nouvelle Caribbean cuisine, which basically means that we use ingredients from Jamaica, Caribbean items, and we mix them in a very international kind of way. So I guess the food would be considered fusion. Why we started the restaurant was to promote jazz and blues music in the city. We're the only restaurant that does that. And over the years, we've become more than just a restaurant. We're now kind of a cultural watering hole for the city, because we host a number of live music events. We also have an art gallery, we have poetry, we do any large number of creative endeavors outside of the restaurant.
Back down on my knees.
And in fact, when you say red bone, it's red bones, and it's a term that is not so familiar in Jamaica, but in the States, a lot more people may know about where its origins are. Redbone being a usually, it's a mixed race female, usually maybe black Creole, from Louisiana. We wanted to bring in the name, because it's a jazz and blues themed place, we wanted to bring in a name from that kind of area, I suppose you could say. So it mirrors the term browning in Jamaica, which is what you would say I would be, myself and my sister, so we're the red bones behind red bones.
back down on my knees.
When we came to this location, it actually was two separate properties, and it started as one was a university, the other was the headquarters for the Organization of American States. And my father, who is an architect, had the vision to join the two buildings together, the two properties, and make one. And the wall to the back, the graffiti wall, on opening night, we basically had everything painted, everything was done. But people started arriving before the time of, before we were supposed to start. So much so that we literally still had cans of paint that were open. So what we did was we had that one wall, it was white. We left it white, we left all the paint in front of it, and everybody who was there opening night just came with their paintbrushes and signed, signed their names. And then for a number of months, we just kept, we had markers and more paint that we just kept around, and people who've passed through over the years have just, signed the wall.
Back down on my knees.
We have our main dining room. Then we have our private dining room, which seats 8 to 12, and then we have our terrace. Now, the way that the property has been designed is that from wherever you're seated, you can have some sort of view of the stage. And if you're at the bar, you can also have a great view of the stage. We are currently in our courtyard area, where most of the people that come here are coming specifically for the show. The people up on the terrace are coming for dinner and the show, and then, of course, the people that are in the bar are coming just to lime and have a good time. And that's what makes Redbones a special place, because it's so much more than just a restaurant. It truly is an experience. So Redbones is really a cultural watering hole for Kingston. in addition to being a restaurant and a bar. Redbones, it's the end. You made me smile, haven't
seen you for a while. You made me smile. This is Ataclan. I'm at Redbones. We're in Kingston, Jamaica. One of my favorite spots. The food is great. Come try it. I love the baked fish with vegetables, potato, and cream sauce with mushrooms. It's good, right? She's a soca gal. I could tell from the way that she whining, she love carnival. Oh, oh, oh. Carnival Live TV. This is Ataclan. You're liming at Redbones. Cheers.